We sing hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lord,
hallelujah.
Oh,
amen.
We worship you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We bless your name.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lord,
hallelujah.
Oh,
amen.
Hallelujah.
What will heaven look like, sir? We'll just be there singing hallelujah to God. Hallelujah. 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 In 1 minute, let's lift up our voice in honor of Jesus. Let's bless his name. Let's magnify him. Yes, not like man to him. Yes, not to be compared to him. He's the Alpha and Omega. He's the beginning and the end. Lift up your voice, people of God, and bless this God. Who won't serve a God like him? Who won't worship a God like him? Who won't praise a God like him? Who won't magnify a God like him? Lift up your voice and bless him. Lift up your voice and sing. In Jesus' precious name we worship.
Amen.
The other day, sir, Jesus walked into the temple and saw men buying and selling in the temple. And he came and threw everything away. And he said, my Father's house is supposed to be the house of prayers. But ye have turned it into the den of thieves. People of God, one thing is certain, our temple is a temple fit for prayer.
Fit for prayer.
And that's why we are here to pray. As we pray today, we are trusting God that everything that has not been working in our nation, in our lives as individuals, will begin to work. In the name of Jesus, everyone under the influence of my voice, as we pray today, power will change hands in your life. In Jesus' precious name we pray. In 1 minute, let's just bless the Lord in some unknown tongues. Let's pray the Holy Ghost wherever you are. Lift up your voice and pray the Holy Ghost. Begin to pray the Holy Ghost. If you are all over the world, begin to pray the Holy Ghost.
Pray the Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Father, in Jesus' precious name we have prayed.
Amen.
And amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's a wonderful time again. We have gathered to pray. Wherever you are, I just want you to know that we are here just to pray.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want you to join me in the book of James. James 4, reading from verse 7. It says, submit yourselves, therefore, to God. Resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are going to be praying and breaking every siege of marriage, every barrier in marriages. That is what we're going to be praying right now. But before we start praying, this prayer point that we are going to take first is to submit everything to God. Submit your marriage to God. Submit your life to God. Submit everything in total to God. Lift up your voice and pray this moment and say, Father, I submit everything to you. I submit everything to you. I submit everything to you. I submit my marriage to you. I submit my life to you. I submit my ministry to you. I submit my marriage to you. I submit my life to you. Whatever that is in the hand of God cannot be taken by anyone. We submit our marriage to you. Submit our life to you, Lord. In Jesus' precious name we have prayed.
Amen.
Now that we have submitted everything to God, the Bible says that you shall resist the devil and he shall flee. I don't know the barriers in your marriage. I don't know the barriers in your life. I don't know what is holding you bound when it comes to marital life. We are going to be praying, Father, whatever it is right now, I resist you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. I resist you in the name of Jesus. Wherever they are coming from, whether from my village, whether from my family, whether from my life, whether is my character, I resist you in the name of Jesus. Whatever is keeping me at home, making me not to marry up to now, I resist you in the name of Jesus. I resist you in the name of Jesus. In my marriage, every barrier, I resist you. Whatever keeping me at home, I resist you. In
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Finally, this is for all the young people that have not married yet. We are going to be praying every barrier, whatever it is,
pray
that is still holding me not to get married. I command you in the name of Jesus to break into pieces right now. Lift up your voice and pray a prayer. Whatever holding me bound for me not to marry you tonight, whether finance, whether satanic barrier, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed.
Amen.
Our God is a good God.
Yes,
glory. Our God is a good God.
Oh, yes, He is.
I said, our God is a good God.
Oh, He is a good God.
Our God is a good God.
He is a good God.
Wherever you are, I want you to lift up your voice and begin to say, our God is a good God.
He is a good God. Our God is a good God.
Lift up your voice and begin to say that our God is a good God.
Oh, yes, sir. He is
a good God.
He is
a good God.
Lord, God is a good God.
Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Joshua chapter 1, verse 8, the Bible said, this book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous. Thou shalt make thy way prosperous. Part of the things God wants to ensure you enjoy prosperity is in your business. Business expansion is the will of God. Business enlargement is the will of God. We are going to be praying over every businessman, businesswoman. Wherever you are, we command enlargement.
Enlargement.
The Bible says that the path of the just is like a shining light that shines brighter and brighter unto the perfect day. Every businessman, businesswoman, we command enlargement. We command enlargement. Lift up a voice and begin to cry out for enlargement. Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
It is good to start small, but it's bad for you to end small.
It's an error, sir.
It's an error, for you to end small. We are going to pray. We bind the spirit of smallness.
Amen.
In our businesses and career.
Amen.
We bind the spirit of smallness.
Amen.
Lift up a voice and begin to bind every spirit of smallness. Jesus, mighty name we pray.
Amen.
It's not enough for you to have business. It's not for you to run a career. It's not enough for you to run a career. It is God that giveth us wisdom. He giveth idea. God doesn't give money. He gives you the power to make wealth.
That's right, sir.
Which
he gives
ideas.
You the power to make wealth.
Yes, sir.
He gives you the idea.
Yes, sir.
The technical know-how.
Yes, sir.
How to navigate things and things work out.
That's right, sir.
Oh, God, upon our viewers, wherever you are, put your hand on your head and ask God for supernatural ideas.
Supernatural ideas.
Over your life, over your destiny. I receive
idea to function. Idea to move forward.
We command our minds to open. We command our minds to open.
Idea to move forward. Idea to move forward.
We give you the praise.
Glory.
We give you the glory.
Amen.
We give you the praise.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
For answers to prayers.
Amen. In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
Joshua chapter 6 verse 1 says, now Jericho was strictly shut up because of the children of Israel. None went out and none came in. And the Lord said unto Joshua, see, I have given into thy hand Jericho. I have given into thy hand Jericho. But this same Jericho was shot against Joshua and the children of Israel. But this was the same Jericho the Lord handed over to them. Blockage, embargo. Every embargo against your life, every embargo that have limited you, limited your wisdom. Papa, you are talking about wisdom.
Yes.
Embargoes that have that the devil have used to shut your
the wisdom flow. The flow of wisdom.
The flow of wisdom.
You get to a level you don't know what to do.
You don't know what to do.
We
are going to be praying. Every demonic embargo that the devil have used to shut your flow of wisdom. Let those embargoes be destroyed. Let those embargoes be destroyed. Let those embargoes be destroyed. Precious name we pray.
Amen.
And Jericho was shut down. The gate of Jericho was shut down. Jericho might be your finances. Your Jericho might be the fruit of the womb. Your Jericho might be an open door. Your Jericho might be a job opportunity. The contract you have been looking for. We are going to be praying. Every door, every gate shut against my Jericho. Every gate shut against my Jericho. Shut against my finances. Shut against my open door. Shut against my appointment.
Break by fire.
Break by fire. Break by fire. Lift up your voice and fire prayer. In Jesus' precious name we pray. We are going to be praying. Oh, you my Jericho, open unto me.
Open unto me.
Open unto me.
Open unto me.
My Jericho, open unto me. Oh, you my Jericho, open unto me. Open unto me. Jesus. Precious name we pray.
Amen.
And the Lord said unto Joshua, see, I have given Jericho unto thee. I have put Jericho in thy hand. Nothing that the Lord have put in our hands will slip off. If the Lord has given Joshua Jericho, it means Jericho belongs to him.
That's right.
Because it's in his hands.
Right.
We are going to be saying, Lord, everything you have put in my hands, everything you have given me, I will possess them.
I will possess.
I will possess them. Every resources that you have put in my hands.
Hey, I possess.
Every vision you have put in my hands.
I possess them.
You have put in my hands. I possess them now. I possess them now. I possess them now. I possess them now. In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
Papa, there are some set of people we are going to be praying for right now. The people believing God for a certain Jericho in their life. And the Lord is laying in my heart the fruit of the womb. The fruit of the womb. So you're going to be praying for everyone believing God for the fruit of the womb.
Kandeli.
According to the season of life. According to the season of life. They will carry their baby.
Kantolia.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wherever you are trusting God for the fruit of the womb.
Glory.
Or you are standing on behalf of somebody, I decree that by this time, next 9 months,
amen.
Carry your baby.
Amen.
Carry your baby.
Amen.
Whatsoever that is standing like a yoke, a barrier, ailment, blocking the fallopian tube and causing delay, I break that power right now.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I command fruitfulness.
Amen.
I command fruitfulness.
Amen.
Marital fruitfulness.
Amen.
Marital fruitfulness.
Amen.
Fruit of the womb.
Amen.
Job fruitfulness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive it now.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen.
The Lord Jesus manifested that he might destroy the works of Satan. Every manipulation in your body, we are going to pray for the sick. You see, sickness hears the sound of my voice and they flee. The scripture says strangers will hear your voice and they will flee from their close places. Every sick person right now viewing, place your hand on that part of your body that you have been affected, that part of your body that has the sickness, that has the disease, that has the infirmity, where the pain is. If it's fibroid, it will disappear.
Amen.
If it's any sickness, any infirmity,
whether it's cancer, blood diseases,
they will disappear now. Place your hands there. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I command that sickness, I command that infirmity, I command whatsoever that is troubling your children right now, in the name of He who died and resurrected on the third day, I command that sickness to leave that body now.
Amen.
You sickness, leave that body now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now check yourself. The sickness is gone.
Amen.
Check yourself.
Amen.
You can't find the sickness anymore.
In glory.
You can't find the pain anymore.
Amen.
You can't find the infirmity anymore.
Glory
to the pain is gone. Check yourself. Do the things you couldn't do before.
Glory.
Do the things you couldn't do before. The sickness is gone. Hallelujah.
Glory.
The sickness is gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone forever. He that them sets free is free indeed. He's gone.
Hallelujah.
He's gone.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Thank
we give you praise and glory.
We worship you.
In 1 minute, let's just give Him praise. Let's magnify
Father,
Him.
Father, we give you praise. You are faithful, Lord.
Thank you, Father. We give you praise, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
That is why you are called Jehovah.
You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. We give you praise.
What you said you will do, that is what you will do.
That is what you will do, Lord.
That is why you are called Jehovah. One more time, say that is why. That is why you are called Jehovah.
You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah.
Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah.
You keep to your
word.
What
you said you would do.
What
you said you would do.
Jesus, we honor you.
That is what you will.
That is what you will do.
You're a faithful Father.
Oh,
that is why you are called Jehovah.
Father, we bless your name.
We bless
you. Take off the glory, Lord. Take all that glory. Take all that glory.
Glory to Jesus.
We decree today, Lord, that everyone view you is blessed. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Everyone view our Lord is blessed today.
Amen.
As many trusting you, Lord, for open door this week. Trusting you for business breakthrough this week. Lord, we decree that as they step out, they will receive the open door.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, precious Father.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you praise and glory.
Worship you, Lord.
In Jesus' precious name, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Glory to Jesus.
Thank you for investing your data. Thank you for investing your resources, your time to ensure you pray. You see, when believers come together to pray, things change. And that's why we are so confident that as we have prayed today, things in your life that wasn't working before will begin to work.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you for tuning in.
Thank you.
Thank you and thank you. Like as I was saying, is here. You may be watching online, but you're next in line for a miracle. God bless you. In Jesus' precious name.
Amen. Amen.